Good morning. Today we are going to discuss how to draw the Venn diagram for a convex mirror. Now let us discuss rule 1. Rule 1. And in this rule 1, let us imagine that it is a convex mirror and draw principal axis. Imagine that it is pole and it is focus and it is the center of the mirror. And draw a line which is going to get incidented parallel to the principal axis. After getting incidented same medium, and let us imagine that if you are going to draw a normal to this incident ray and also the reflected ray, and the normal will pass through this center of curvature, will pass through this center of curvature. And let us discuss rule 2. And in this rule 2, you are going to discuss let us imagine that it is a convex mirror. And draw principal axis and represent the pole, focus and center of curvature. And here in the first rule we have drawn one line which is getting incidented will travel parallel to the principal axis. Now imagine that the light ray which is getting incidented and travel perpendicular to the principal axis will travel perpendicular to the principal axis. And when it is getting incidented on this convex mirror, again it gets reflected back into the same medium and will travel parallel to the principal axis. That means the light ray which gets reflected back into the same medium will travel parallel to the principal axis. Let us imagine this is incidented. And the light ray which is getting incidented, and if you have again extend this incident ray, the incident ray will travel through the focus. And if you are going to draw a normal to this incident ray and reflected ray, that normal will travel along the center of curvature. Now go to the discussion of rule 3. And in this rule 3, let us imagine that it is a convex mirror. And draw principal axis and represent the pole, focus and center of curvature. And in this, let us imagine that the light ray which is getting incidented will travel through the center of curvature. And as you know that in the previous class, you know that the light ray which passes through the center of curvature, again it gets reflected back to the same medium and passes through center of curvature. That means here there is no deviation in its light path. And this is rule 3. Now, based on this rule 1, rule 2, and rule 3, we are going to learn how to draw the ray diagram for a convex mirror. Now, and as you know that in the previous class, we have learned that in convex mirror, always the virtual, rect, and diminishing edges are formed inside the mirror. That means behind the mirror. Now, here I am going to draw a light ray which represents how to draw the ray diagram for a convex mirror. Let us imagine that it is pole and it is focus and it is a center of curvature. Now let us imagine that an object is placed at some point on the principal axis, that means on above the principal axis. Now from that object, let us imagine that the light ray will travel parallel to the principal axis. And as you know that after getting incidented on this mirror, the light ray will travel and will pass through focus. And let us imagine that the light ray will travel or will pass through center of curvature. Now pole, focus and the center of curvature. And let us imagine that the light ray is getting reflected back into the same medium and
Thank you.